And if anybody wants to know, this is the dog peanut butter that I used in this video.